All right. All right, it is time for the Strictly B Finals. Now, before we welcome out our finalists, we have come to know Jack and Jillarama has something of a spirit animal. And that animal apparently has its own intro music. So let's bring out our current spirit animal, the T-Rex.
They used to walk.
Wow, you're like, oh, just come off from this side.
They
there you go.
They used to fly with a toothy grin. Some ate plants, some ate meat. Some walked around on just 2 feet. Or the dinosaurs, big ass trees. Dinosaurs, brains like peas. Jaws and claws.
Scarier up close. However, we got more.
Long time ago when the earth was green, and there was more kinds of animals than you'd ever seen. They'd run around free when the earth was being born, but the loveliest of them all was the unicorn. There was green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees. Some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born.
Try a tuck turn. Try a tuck turn, I dare you. Give it up for your spirit animals, for Jack and Jillarama.
And he says, stand back. I'm going to make it rain. He says,
oh my goodness. For the record, the unicorns are scarier than the T-Rex. Okay.
I don't know if this will affect your efforts tonight or not, but I do have the cheering challenge results from yesterday. So, in fifth place, getting 10 points for their team, Desert Southwesties, or, well, I don't know where you went, but, yeah, okay. In fourth place, getting 20 points, NorCal. In third place, URSDIE, the alphabet. Second place, getting 40 points for their team, SoCal Westie Tribe, LA. And your winners of the cheering challenge, and I think this is a first, Orange County. So anyways, if you didn't like where you ended up, there's a good solution. Try harder right now.
Looking at you, NorCal, the largest group in the entire place in fourth place. Hashtag biased. All right, you guys ready for your finalists? Welcome out your finalists onto the floor, Michael Baumgren and Skylar Pritchard. Brian Larson and Emily Huang. Gabby Wasserman and Marianne Lowe. Jason Zhu and Amanda Morrison. Jordan Daniel and Savannah Harris-Reed. Alex Rolas and Alexandra McCarthy. Michael Haworth and Anya Nizanyak. Timothy Kenny and Tracy Wang. Eris DeMarco and Ann Lockmiller. Chris On and Bella Pierezovic. Joseph Tong and Julia Lamberts. Jeffrey Wingo and Judith Awesome. And your final finalist, drumroll please. Give it up for Twan Nguyen and Samantha Boyce. All right, get your final spaces ready. Look amazing, look beautiful, look intimidating, look frightened, whatever you feel is appropriate for this particular final. So far, we're all going with amazing. A little intimidation there, I like that. Totes adorbs. Beautiful. Classic. Gangster. And Samantha. All right. Here we go. I am. All right, so here's what's going to happen. I want you to look to your left, look to your right, know where you are in line. You are going to do the classic Herd Jam Herd. However, on your jam, you each get your own song. And those songs have all been selected by Helen Taco and are going to be played by Victor Lavera. So just remember where you are in line. But right now, find the loudest spot on the dance floor. Holy crap. Song number one, take it away. Are loud. All right, so one thing I actually love is that you guys are being super supportive during the songs as well as just before the songs as well. You are blowing their minds out here. This is crazy loud. Super, super duper. I lost the word, so I said super a bunch of times. Give me a break. All right. Are you guys ready for the jam? So, we're just going to go straight down the line. So we're going to start with you guys, and as soon as the music fades, I'll say next couple out, and you guys are going to be next up. When you go off to that side, line scoots over, everybody's happy. Ready? Starting, we're going to start from that end. You guys get to go last now. We're going to start from this end for the judges' sake. All right, here we go. Let's do this. Start it up. First couple out. next couple out.
You know, there was a time when if someone told you to do something, you did it. Bam, right on. No questions asked. It was yes, sir, and yes, ma'am. You never said no, you know? But you know, things are changing nowadays. It's a new day, babies. Folks want to take their own lives into their hands and make their own choices. No longer do they want to go along with the program because everybody says right. You know what I mean? Let me tell you what I'm talking about. You see, because I don't want no gold watch for working 50 years from 9 to 5. Oh, while the boss is guzzling champagne and I'm building beer in some dive. Because I want to be happy and free, living and loving for me. I want to be happy and free, living and loving for me like a natural man.
Next couple out! Next couple out!
Then you make a roof. That's all you need to do when you're making a blues stew. A little bit of hop, a little guitar, throw in the bass and give me 12 bars. Stir in the pot, that's all you got to do. That's the recipe, y'all, when you make a blues stew. Well, a pinch of muddy water, a little
tea. Yeah, next couple out.
I think I got to sing a little bit about me, baby. Tell you where I'm at. Yeah. Check this one out. Go something like this.
The blues is riding me, and I jump street fine.
Say what?
The blues is riding me, and I jump street fine.
Say it again.
The blues is riding me, and I jump street fine.
Huh?
The blues is riding me, and I jump street fine.
Now people that ask me why I sing the blues, it started way back when they put me into blind school. I cried my heart out. I thought I was thrown away just like a prisoner. You know I live from day to day. So if you ask me if I have the blues, oh, if you ask me if I have the blues, the answer is yeah, 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 yeah. Blues is finally.
Yeah, next couple out.
Some people say a man is made out of mud. A poor man's made out of muscle and blood. Muscle and blood, skin and bone. A mind that's weak and a back that's strong. You load it 16 ton, and what are you getting?
another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, God, I can go. I owe my soul to the company store. I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. I picked up my shovel and I walked to the mine. I loaded 16 ton on number 9 coal. Stop by the city when a midnight sold. You loaded 16 ton, how more do you get them? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. I was born one morning, it was drizzling rain, fighting and trouble.
Yeah, next couple out. Yeah, next couple out.
I don't drink, I just smoke. I don't gamble no more, and I don't use no toke. All I wanna do is be with you, smoke my cigarettes and have some Java Brew. Make it black and strong, that's what I need. Cause when I think of love, don't you know what I bleed? I bleed blues and rhythms and rock and roll. All that funky stuff that shakes up my soul. Drinking black coffee and cigarettes, trying to remember what you told me to forget. When you love somebody, then you split. You drinking black coffee and cigarettes. Now coffee, next to oil, is the second greatest traded commodity. I don't know what that means. All I know, I'm black and I'm blue.
Yeah, give it up. Next couple out.
Come over and talk to me right now, baby. It's gonna be a low-down, dirty shit. Now slide on over here, baby. Set yourself down in my car. take you out tonight, baby, to my favorite late night kind of bar. I seen you coming down the street, darling. I said, Lord, this woman got to be a movie star. Said, I love you, baby, every night and day.
Yep, next couple out.
Is the man of the house at home. Your MasterCard is overdue. Mr. Moe, we need a payment from you. Right now. Right now, right away. Look at here. I ain't got nothing to send you today, but I'ma give you all your money soon as I get paid. Soon as I get paid. Well, the joint was jumping. It was Saturday night. Her hair was long and her dress was tight.
All right, next couple out. Final couple out.
Walk right up to me, baby.
Final couple! All right, competitors, you know what to do. Here we go, Strictly B Finals. Song, take it away.
Hey boy, what you say boy? You trying to play coy like a Game Boy? Hit my phone boy, is your homeboy? Are you a lone boy? Come give me thumb boy. Got a boy with degrees, a boy in the streets, a boy on his knees, he a man in the sheets. Sheesh, it's all Greek to me. Got this boy speaking Spanish, I hit the beat. Baby, I don't need you. I just wanna freak you. I heard you a freak too. What's 2 plus 2? With a bow tie, get your nails did, let it blow dry. I like a big beard, I like a clean face. I don't discriminate, come and get a taste. From the playboys to the gay boys, go and slay boys, you my fake boys.
Baby, I don't need you. I don't need you. I just wanna freak you. I wanna be, I hurt you.
Jack and Jill Arama, bring them home! Strictly B Finals! Competitors, do me a favor. Get in one big long line at the back of the room. Back it all the way up. I want you to have some running room. Judges, I think you guys are good to go since you're already gone. That's good. Hold hands. Look out towards these wonderful people. And run towards your audience and take a huge bow! Give it up for your Strictly B Finals!